59 or 60 degrees. Looks like a mostly sunny day. Is it my imagination or is that getting rockier?
No, it's fucking rockier.
And there's more water.
And then where does that go? if you crossed and went left?
There's an old trail that goes up the side of that valley, and then comes out behind the gun range. And then you end up basically, you know where we came down the power line cut? It comes to there.
Okay. Where does that go?
That runs into pavement like in 20 feet. Makes it look easy.
See if it goes anywhere.
Okay.
To the right. The only thing is, I know these hills are wicked right up on the to the left.
Oh, okay.
And to the right, you're going to end up having to cross Silver Creek somewhere in there. Now, whether this goes to a place where we can cross or not, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Well,
I mean, it is possible. We can go up and check if you want.
Let's experiment. Yeah, I was in the mood for exploring a little bit. I'm going to let you guys lead.
All right.
And that way, if you die, I'll know not to do that. Nothing, huh? Hey, man, you dropped your bike.
Where'd he go? That way?
Yeah.
reasonable. It goes to a junction of other roads about 300-400 yards on up. Kind of cuts a corner. I recommend we go check it out.
Okay. So where are you taking me, boss?
I don't know. This is as far as I thought we should go.
That doesn't look like a good hill.
No.
That didn't look like a good hill.
I don't know. You want to go that way or that way?
I don't know. It's all...
I couldn't tell you where any of it goes.
So let's go down and hang the right.
Wrap around and keep going that way, we're going to come to the ponds where you like to stop.
Okay, well, that's cool.
All right, I think.
All right. Steve? That's a big hole.
Yay, yay.
I don't like it.
Is that a stout?
You'd rather turn around.
I'm thinking about turning around. What do you think?
I think that's the way.
Think that's the way? This is fucking crazy. This just goes straight up a creek bed. And then it flattens out and goes horizontal for a while, and then it climbs up to that cliff face at Akaska.
Come on, Steve, go down with me and we'll come back up.
All right. It's loose.
Yeah. Very nice down there.